Hello everyone, welcome to our 233 school. 欢迎同学们来到我们233网校。I'm your friend, Miss Lee. 我是大家的老朋友李老师 ,OK, Miss Lee. Now, today let's learn Unit 4. 今天我们将学习第四单元咯。Unit 4, numbers.数字 ,OK, 今天李老师将带大家去数字的王国看一看 ,OK? Now look, oh, this is a tree, OK? 这是一棵树，非常非常茂盛的一棵树，所以啊引来了一只 look, oh, a bird, 来了一只鸟，对不对 ?bird, 有几只啊 ?How many birds?Oh, one, OK, 只有一只 Now, one, yes, 就是一只 OK, 我们说一只鸟李老师说的可以说 a bird 我们也可以说 one bird, OK, one bird, 一只鸟 one bird,OK, now look, oh, 又飞来了一只鸟，几只啦 ?One, two, yes, 两只 two, one, very good.OK, 那么我们一只鸟说 one bird, 两只鸟呢 two birds, OK, 要注意要加上 s, OK, 当我们这个东西不只有一个的时候呢我们都要加上一个小 s, OK, two birds, yes, how many birds are there? 多少只鸟啊Two birds, OK, now look. Oh, 又飞来了一只小鸟 OK. Let's count, OK, 我们先数一下。One, two, yes, 有同学知道。Three, OK, pay attention, th, 咬舌尖 OK. Three,OK, 我们来慢一点啊，先咬舌头。Three, yes, OK, let's count. One, two, three, yes, 三 OK, 那么现在这里有几只鸟啊 ?Three birds, 三只小鸟了 ,OK, one, two,Three, four, 哦，有四只啦 ,OK, 那么四 ,follow me, four, OK, 有几只小鸟啊 ?four birds,四只鸟 ,four birds. OK, let's count one, two, four. OK, now, one, two, three, four, three, two, one, four, two. OK, very good. Now look. Oh, 居然又飞来了一只鸟。Oh, let's count one, two, three,Four, five, F-I-V-E, five. OK, pay attention, V, OK, 请大家注意这个 V 字母哦，非常的难发哎，认真的看李老师的嘴巴，上齿咬着下嘴唇，上齿咬着下嘴唇发five, yes, five, five, Five. Okay, very good. 有几只小鸟？ Five birds. 五只鸟，对不对？ Five birds. Five birds. Yes. This one. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Three. Two. Yes. This one. One. Five. Three. Four. Very good. Okay. Now let's count. One, two, three, four, five. Yes. Okay. Now, 考考大家啊 ,let's match. Okay. 我们一起来连连线。看数字一，诶，它应该和谁连呢？ Is it one? 这是不是 one? No. Is it one? No. This one?One, no, oh, this one, yes, okay, now let's match. One, okay, one, O-N-E, one. Okay, now look at number two, 第二个二应该连，用你们的小手指一指连哪一个？ This one, no, no, no.Yes, 应该是连的是 two, okay? T-W-O, two, two, T-W-O, two. 好，我们再来看一下第三个应该是连 this one, no, five, 对不对？这是 four, no, this is, yes, three, okay, 连的是 three, 一定要注意咬舌尖 okay, three,Three, yes, T-H-R-E-E, three. Okay, now, look at number four, 第四个。Is it five? No. Is it this one? Yes, yes, it's four, four, F-O-U-R, four. Okay, 还有我们最后一个。Oh, five, 就是这个了，对不对？ It's so easy, five.Five, 诶，上齿咬着下嘴唇，five. Okay, now let's read it together. Okay, 我们再读一遍。Five, four, three, two, one, 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 two, two.Three, three, four, four, five, five. Okay, now let's play a game. Okay, 我们先来玩一个游戏。Okay, magic finger, 魔法手指。Okay, 那么看着李老师的手指哦。Now, are you ready? Go! Now, 噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔噔，一只。Three, very good. 噔噔噔。Oh, it's five, right? One, two, three, four, five, yes. 噔噔噔噔噔噔。It's one, it's so easy, right? 噔噔噔噔噔噔。Let's count. One, two, three, four. 噔噔噔。One,Two, three, yes, three. 噔噔噔 yes. It's two, right? Yeah, 你们全部都回答对了哟。Two, okay, now. One, two, three, four, five, okay. 我们学了这五个数字了，你们都学会了吗？耶、yeah, 大家都学会了对不对？我们来看一看我的好朋友 Miss 吴，她似乎也在上这一堂课。Now look! Miss 吴在干什么呀？在跟四个小朋友上课对不对？诶，这四个小朋友大家还记得吗？认识他吗？ Who's he? He's Andy, right? 我们的非洲小男孩 Andy. And this one? Joy, American girls. 美国小女孩 Joy. And this one?诶，从他的背影看不看得出来他是 Lily, and this one, 冰冰。那我们看一看 Miss 吴，那我们来看一看 Miss 吴在说什么呀。Hello Joy， 首先他跟我们的 Joy 打个招呼，他说 Hello Joy， 那么 Joy 应该对他说什么呀？ Yes， 非常的有礼貌，他说 Hello， 你好你好。Please show me five。 Miss 吴对 Joy 说 Show me five， Show me， Show me， 还记得吗？ Show me 就是给我看，对不对？给我看。Show me five， 给我看五，对不对？我们来看周一同学做对了吗？他伸出了几根手指啊？我们来数一数 ，one, two, three, four, five。哎，非常聪明的小女孩，对不对 ？OK, please， 现在 Miss Lee 要拷问了 ，OK？ 好，现在 Miss Lee 要提问喽。Show me two， 哎，给我看二 ，OK。Show me five， 给我看五，你们做对了没有 ？Show me one， yes。Show me two， show me four， show me three， this one， show me five。OK， 那么同学们呢，也可以和你的好朋友，由你来发指令。Show me blah blah， 给我看什么什么东西。OK， show me， OK， 一定要记住哦。OK， now let's have chant， OK， 又进入我们的 chant 环节呢，又到了我们的歌谣的环节。Now look， this is monkey， 这是小猴子。OK， there are one, two, three, four, five， 有五只小猴子，他们在干什么呀？ OK， now listen。我们来听一听 Miss 李来说一说这个 chant， OK？ OK， now listen， 这是一首非常有名的歌谣哦。Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head.Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,No more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Oh, do you like this chant? 大家喜欢这首歌谣吗？ OK, now follow the Miss Lee. OK, 跟着李老师一起来唱一遍，慢一点。OK, now, legal.Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,No more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Okay, is it interesting? 非常有趣的一首歌谣。Okay, 我们来回顾一下我们今天学习了什么呀？我们去了数字王国，学习了 one,Two, three, four, five， 我还学习了 Miss 吴上课 说的一句话，对不对 ？Show me blah blah， 给我看几，对不对 ？OK， 那么今天我们就学到这里 ，OK，See you next time。